When it comes to everyday mobility, keeping your knees healthy, strong, and pain-free is critical. This is why it's popular with athletes in physically demanding sports like Monster Energy Supercross to rely on knee braces.
The goal is to protect your leg from doing anything it's not supposed to do. In the 60s, 70s, into the 80s, there was only plastic patella cups, some shin guards that were made by some of the clothing manufacturers. Again, they were just Velcroed plastic pieces. No stability, just basically a rock guard. A lateral support would be something from a side impact. For instance, somebody coming into a turn and somebody coming on the inside of that person, T-boning his leg. Hyperextension happens most often when you stick your leg out and you go through a turn and you lose the front end. What will happen is the handlebar will hit the top of your leg and push your leg straight down. And on a rotation, it's a common injury. You land in a rut, the rut catches your big toe, your leg will twist, and you'll have a rotation injury.
You want to mimic the natural movement of your knee. So we try and have it as close to the leg as possible. You want a very lightweight, slim frame made out of something that's very rigid, like this is a carbon fiber mix. So this enables us to have a cuff on your thigh and a cuff on your calf to help prevent the knee brace from rotating. Let's say you take a hit in the side. We have a quick release buckle, or some of the riders don't like to use that. They like to use the Velcro. One of the other features that these braces have is the ability to adjust the width at the knee joint. And these pads are interchangeable. The other part that is adjustable on these braces are your hyperextension stops. This is the hard plastic piece that covers your kneecap. So that gives you protection, whether it be from a rooster or rock, or in case you do fall, you have some level of protection so it doesn't directly impact your kneecap.